Look at Ferrari's first car. The Tipo 815 was produced in 1940 by Mr. Enzo Ferrari. Engine produces 75 horsepower at 5,500 revolutions per minute. Auto Avio Costruzioni cost over $100 million.